presented that, because we can call them. They made it for 25. That's right. And so, I'm just going to say, I need to know why. No, listen to me. And now, and we have something to talk to him about. He's a good one, making a change there.
Yeah, push my push.
It's what?
But I didn't know what it did, rather.
From him instead. I can't believe you did this. Very nice.
The woman knows this. Yeah, he used that for McDonald's. Now, Ruth, if we come to Houston, we can get this in record.
When you're
Spelling search. Fourteen. I put the little form that most of you got in your invitation, and you got to call it midnight tonight. I just read this invitation. What is this doing in here? I can't believe you're doing this yet. So I'm the one who blew this. And so she said, now don't buy me any silver. I don't have any silver. But I thought, well, she won't probably ever use it, but it ought at least be sitting there like everybody else.
She deserves to let her turn blind.
This is gorgeous, and it says, Carl and Ruth, Matthew 25th. From Brian and your family.
Thank you.
You got our 50.
And it's taken time off.
Well, you never know.
No, I mean, not all. Like some of them.
Yeah, I think sometimes I think I'm not wrong.
$17,560 in 1956. And in 1991, that same house cost $94,300.
Where?
The average income in 1966 was $7,532, and the average income now is $34,213. Gas for 1 gallon was 32 cents, and it's now $1.20. Bread was 22 cents, it's now 71 cents. And milk was $1.12, and it's now 272. Flew in all the way from California for our 25th. That's so amazing.
Now she expects you to fly to her place
in October.
In October for your 20th.
Who else? Roger also has a 25th in November. Your sober anniversary, the words have a beautiful sound and speak of treasured memories and the happiness of your family. See, this scene has been that long. It sure is getting better. Past that. Yes, I do praise the Lord for that. And we went to Marriage Encounter, Roger. I think we all should go to Marriage Encounter. Probably here. May the next 25 be even better. Love, Chuck Carroll and Jeffrey Martin. I sure do love that so much, really. It has 25.
7. Silver set.
Thank you very much. And I'm thankful for her. Thank you very much for the service.
I just wanted to have a word of special prayer for this family and the young people. Let's all just look to the Lord and God's blessing on this family.
Amen.
Home.
Yeah,
here we go. It's by mine and mine. Father, we thank you for thy presence here tonight. We thank you for this home, 25 years. We pray that the next years will be blessed with your presence, that the healing that Ruth has felt will just be throughout all their life. Lord, we just pray that you will guide them and be close to them. We pray that Carl will be blessed in his work. And we pray that your presence will be in the home and every need will be met. We just feel that we can dedicate and rededicate them in this 25th year to the Lord and to his presence. Thank you, Jesus. Let's all say amen.
Amen. Amen.